And more breaking news tonight of another shooting, this one in Yucca Valley. San Bernardino Sheriff's deputies are investigating a shooting but have not confirmed any other details. News Channel 3 viewers have told us the shooting took place in the parking lot of the grocery outlet on 29 Palms Highway. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new developments on this shooting.